This is an unprecedented event in recent memory. The Met Service has confirmed that yesterday was Auckland's wettest day on record. And having just surveyed some of the extensive damage, both on the ground and in the air, it's clear that it's going to be a big clean-up job.
Been in this community my whole life, 45 years. I've never seen it like this.
It was frightening. I've never seen this before. I could see the kids and the crying, even my